It's Friday morning and I'm getting ready to go to the hospital. Just have made myself some matcha latte. I'm gonna take it with me in a thermos. You watched my what's in my bag as a fourth year medical school video from last week. You guys know that I'm doing my addictive disorders elective, which is a psych elective, and for today I'm going to be going to the hospital and we'll be doing what is called consultation service, meaning if anybody who is admitted to the hospital needs a psych consult, then we go and see the patient and then we give recommendations to the primary team that's taking care of the patient, whether that's medicine or surgery. I'll be seeing mostly patients who come in with addiction issues or have any addiction history. This is very similar to what I did third year first psych rotation, so all the other students will be seeing the rest of the patients. So anyway, we'll check in with you guys later. So I am back from the hospital. It took a long time for me to get home. There was a lot of traffic, but I picked up a quick dinner from Sweet Greens, just a salad. I'm gonna eat it really quickly and head out to an AA meeting. I don't know if you guys remember, or I don't know if I talked about it last year during third year, but basically as part of my psych elective, I have to attend an AA meeting, which makes sense because I'm doing it on addictive disorders. So there's a meeting nearby, so I'm just gonna head out and attend that meeting. It's gonna be from 7 to 8 o'clock. I always feel a little weird going in as like a medical student and just observing, because you know, obviously the meetings are for their recovery and I don't want to be a distraction. I don't want them to feel like I'm there to watch them. I guess at the same time I kind of understand the process of actually learning what happens at these meetings and how people feel about them. I chose an open meeting. There's two different kinds of meetings. I guess generally speaking, there's a closed meeting and an open meeting. So I'm going to the open one. So I'm gonna just quickly eat dinner and head out again. Hey guys, so it is now Sunday. I didn't vlog over the weekend, but I just want to tell you guys what I did this weekend. Yesterday, Saturday, I booked my trip to Palm Springs with my friend for the week right before match. Just like a fun little trip so I can kind of not focus too much on match day, but just to have some fun. And I thought today would be a great time for me to tell you a little more about my elective. So like I said, my elective is addictive disorders. And the way this elective is designed is really cool because you're sort of going through the same process as a patient would be, someone who's struggling with addiction. So I have some shifts at the hospital, which is basically like a detox part of this journey. So a patient comes in acutely intoxicated on whatever substance and they more or less detox in the hospital. This is not the case for everyone, but this is like an example of what might happen. And after that, a lot of times the patient might be sent to like an inpatient treatment facility, which is where I was last week. So inpatient treatment facility, you basically live there with a bunch of other people and you work on getting sober. You do a lot of group therapy, individual therapy, family therapy. And then after your time at the inpatient center, you might be going to like a halfway home, and after that you go to basically outpatient facility to kind of keep up with your sober process. So this coming week I'm gonna spend some time at an outpatient addiction counseling center, so I'll get to meet with some of the patients that come in, but I'll also have a couple of shifts at the hospital as well, so I'll continue to see patients who come in acutely intoxicated, but also see patients are going through their outpatient treatment process. So I just thought the way this elective was scheduled was just really cool, and it's given me a brand new appreciation of, you know, patients who are struggling with addiction. So overall, I'm learning a ton on this elective and I'm really grateful for the opportunity to really just see things firsthand. And I feel like me going in as someone who hopes to become an emergency medicine physician, we're really at the forefront of really what brings people into the hospital. And a lot of people do come into the hospital for pain reasons or something related to drug overdose or intoxication. And really the first place that you go to is the emergency room. So I felt like as a future emergency medicine physician, it was really important for me to really understand how addiction works and what resources are out there and what is the best way for me to help those patients. So it's been an eye-opening experience. I think, honestly, I think all medical students should have exposure to this topic the way this elective is allowing me to. So yeah, overall, just really enjoying the process and learning a lot. So that's my elective. Hopefully this description wasn't too long. But anyway, so tomorrow morning at 8:30, I'm going to be going to an outpatient counseling center. Not exactly sure how long my day will be, but probably come back and go to the gym. And I'm hoping to do meal prep tomorrow. I'm really trying to get on top of my gym and healthy eating right now because I know I have a ton of trips coming up, and I feel like if I don't set up good habits now, it's really hard to keep that up while you're traveling. So that's what I'll be doing tomorrow, and obviously I'll check in with you guys tomorrow morning or tomorrow afternoon when I come back.
Yay! Good job, Candy. Good job. Here's your food.
Hi guys, I just got home. It was a bit of an early day. So today I went to an outpatient counseling center, which also I found out is a methadone center or methadone clinics. What I did today was I sat with the nurses giving out methadone, and I kind of learned about what it's like and who gets to take some of the bottles home or who has to come every day to take their methadone and how often they do urine drug checks and things like that. And then I sat in on a group meeting for a group of women who recently gave birth or are pregnant or have young children and are on methadone. Just great to hear their stories and their perspective and what they had to say about sort of like what they wish doctors knew about like being on methadone. So it was a great experience. And after that, I just sat with a couple of the counselors just to talk about like some of the things that they deal with. And then I came home. On my way home, I stopped by Trader Joe's and Target to pick up a couple of things. I picked up the wrap, got this chili lime seasoning blend, which sounds awesome. Also got some crackers. Also picked up, this is like what I love about Trader Joe's. They just have all these like unexpected things that I'm so curious I have to like buy them and try it. Basically, this is like coconut chunks that are frozen. From Target, I picked up Halo Top Pumpkin Pie. These have been hit or miss for me. Some of the flavors are really good. Some of them are not so good. For example, I have this rainbow swirl one that I don't like that much. Also tried the mint chip one, which is just okay.
Happy Tuesday. I am just about getting ready to leave the house. Just wanted to share my lunch and breakfast with you guys. So I got this lunchbox like maybe a year ago. I think I talked about it when I first got it. So it's very small, but it actually fits quite a lot. So just want to show you guys what I have in here. So I have my little thing of forks, a bag of strawberries, and I have clementines. I have a little thing of vinegar shot. I find that this really helps me with my sugar cravings. Just personal opinion. I don't know if it actually works, but so I like to have these. And I have this big container. It has my chicken and asparagus and these sweet potato ribbons that I got from Trader Joe's yesterday. They look like this. And then they really just reminded me of the sweet potatoes that they have at Sweet Green. So I thought they would be a great addition to like chicken and asparagus, just to make it a little more fun. So that's what I have. So that's my lunch, and it actually fit all in here nicely. Like that.
So today I am headed out to the hospital, so I'm going to be doing the consultation service. So that should be like a pretty regular like 9 to 4-ish day. So I will check back in later. Last year during my psych rotation, I talked about how my professor likes to discuss movies and sort of the psychiatric lessons and, you know, depictions within these movies. So today we discussed Split. Because I'm not at the hospital every day, you know, I'm with the third year groups sometimes, only a couple times a week. I didn't know that we were going to be watching Split and discussing it today, so I wasn't really prepared. I didn't really watch the movie beforehand. But during the discussion, I just found it so fascinating, and this like DID, dissociative identity disorder. So I came home and I watched the movie with, I guess, basically the benefit of all the discussions that I've heard. Really fascinating, and I enjoyed that a lot. Usually I can't watch scary movies because it just like gets to me too much, but I think knowing the plot and knowing sort of the, I guess, psychiatric undertone of the movie, like just understanding that part made it a lot easier and like not as scary to watch the movie. So that's what I did. So I am going to make my dinner and maybe watch some TV and head to bed. Alright, talk to you guys later. Good morning, everyone. It is Wednesday morning. I have today off, so I am leisurely having breakfast here. Today's technically supposed to be my independent study day, but because I don't really have any exams coming up, I've been learning a ton from my experiences at my elective sites, so I don't have anything really specific to study for. I am going to try to film a video today and just run some errands, clean the house, do laundry, maybe make some food for the rest of the week and things like that. So I'll just be doing my usual like housekeeping stuff. Alright guys, it is about 5:45 right now. I am headed out to meet up with my friend, do a little gym session, and then go out to eat. Some place that we wanted to try, it's called Le Botaniste. It's like a vegan place, I think. And I actually have all my gym stuff in this bag, so I can go out right after. Here with Sabrina, getting our workout in.
So sweaty.
I feel like this is just still the warm up though.
Oh, no,
we've probably been here for just like 10 minutes.
I've been here 20 minutes. Oh,
yeah. You're like, you've been here for 10 minutes. You're like, I'm almost done. Oh, that's right. You did do some cardio already.
A little bit. No, this is the meat of our workout. And then we're going to go eat.
Oh my god.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, I could stop anytime.
It's Friday and I just got home from my elective, and today was actually the last day of the elective. I feel like I learned a ton, and I hope that I was able to convey some of what I was learning and was able to explain what this elective was about. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!